niggas better see a nigga roll. Starch dying and I'm rolling on 84.
Hey, what's up, TTC? Your boy Uptown. I'm on my way to the Saints versus the Jets game. I'm just leaving here. I'm in the airport. You can see here. I'm in the airport. You can see in the background here. I'm in the airport. Waiting for my flight to go out. So we can go up there and land some Jets. I keep you guys posted. Have some more footage for you guys pretty soon. I'll make another video when I arrive in Jersey so that we can down some Jets. Hey, what's up, TTC? It's your boy Uptown. I just landed in Jersey on my official business trip here to ground the Jets. So you look around, it's Jersey. Airport here, just got here on my official business trip. We here to ground the Jets, just trying to find out where I need to go to hook up with my main man. Y'all gonna see who that is in a minute. I'll holler back at y'all once when I get my shit straight. Whoa, now look who that is. Who that? I told y'all I had a little secret for y'all. I had a little something.
TTC.
Yeah!
I'm in this bitch. This morning, man.
Just finished
breakfast.
Eating breakfast and shit. Later on, man, we're gonna be fucking down in Jets. You heard me?
Smack the fuck out of them bitches. Business trip, baby.
And for the haters, the people that doubted me, man, family matters, nigga. Family matters. You heard me?
Family over here.
Family matters. You understand? This ain't no faking right here. You see him right there? He's sitting right here.
Family over here, baby.
He's sitting right here, playboy. Family over here, playboy. Y'all go with that somewhere else. You heard me? Go with that somewhere else.
Chilling in the hill.
Little hill, y'all see the background right here. You ran into a few Saints fans. I got maybe one or two of them on video. It's gonna be on this video. I don't know how long this video is gonna be. It may be, a couple of videos long. But we handling business out here. We're gonna get some more video footage because we're going to a little tailgate later. So we're gonna bless y'all with something else. And then after that, we're gonna bless y'all with a victory. You heard me?
Say, bro. Thank you for coming out. Me.
No doubt, man.
You know what I'm saying?
No doubt, bro. I got love for you, bro. Family matters.
For real, bro.
Yo, I told you motherfuckers, right? I told y'all, family matters. You understand? My fucking family. Get your own family. Mind your own business. You heard me?
I got a Jets fan. My boy, he gonna be tailgating with him. He got the steak, crab legs on deck. Feel me?
Mm-hmm.
Doing it big, bro.
Doing
the things
big.
Out here, man.
Yeah, we out here.
Went to the 40-40. We ain't get no footage of that, but we was in that bitch.
Yeah, little Jay-Z club, man.
Watched that on Florida State and on Miami game.
Nice. A bunch of other nice scenery out there, too.
Yeah, it's nice.
Old nice scenery.
Nice females out there, bro.
Old nice scenery, yeah, boy.
Times Square, we did the Times Square thing. I would have took some pictures of some of my fucking charger. Couldn't keep my phone charged. So.
Shit, all of our phones was dead, bro.
But we out here, though, bro.
But y'all gonna hear more from us, man. We gonna go it on, bro. Knock it off for right now. We'll get on. We probably feeling some more shit when we get to the tailgate. Bless y'all with that. And we probably gonna even bless y'all with some footage after the game. So.
Yeah, baby. Who that, bitch?
Saints Uptown in New Jersey with my man here.
I'm Bruce. We're bringing that dome noise to New York.
Yeah, man, we here to ground the Jets. Who that, baby?
Who that?
Hey, we're from Quebec, Canada. New York City, Saints. Go Saints.
See, worldwide, y'all. Worldwide. Who that nation?
Who that?
Worldwide. what's the score going to be?
I'm going to go 42-12.
I got you, playboy.
27-10.
I hear that.
35-14.
That's what I'm talking about. Who that, baby? Let me get a who that out, too.
Who that?
That's what I'm talking about, baby. That's what I'm talking about. What's the score? What's the score? What's the score going to be today?
26-7.
You understand? That's what I'm talking about. You understand? Who the player of the game today? Drew Breesy? Yeah, that's who jersey I'm rocking today. Yeah, I'm rocking number 80 today, baby. You heard me?
Who that, baby?
That's what I'm talking about. Well, look at this dude here. Look at this dude. He with the enemy. Look at him. He with the enemy. Him. Him. You see him? He with the enemy. You understand? We grounded Jets. We grounded Jets today, baby. Let me get a who that, baby. You understand? Who win the day? Who win the day? Who that nation worldwide? That's right, fly out flag. In Jersey.
Woo!
Woo!
Who that all day, every day? East Russell from New Jersey. Who that?
Yeah.
Who that? So we stand alone, cause another letter you can do.
Yeah. Who that?
That's what I'm talking about. Let me.
Who that, baby?
That's what I'm talking about. Rip that. Rip that. Rip your squad. Rip your squad.
Here
we go. It's gonna be on. It ain't on yet.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be on like popcorn, baby.
Who that? Who that?
Let me get a who that, baby.
Huh?
Who that, baby? Let me get a who that, baby. Let me get a who that, baby.
Who that? Huh? Okay.
Huh?
I want to be on
around.
Facebook.
There you go. Get in there, B.
There you go.
That's what I'm talking about. Let me get a who that, baby.
Who that?
That's what I'm talking about. What's up, TTC? You see, this your boy Uptown. This is the vehicle here. See that? We at the tailgate here. There you go, my man B Slaw. Setting up. You know what I'm saying? I'm with my man Hill. We told you was a Jets fan.
What's up,
here.
Baby? You know how we do.
You know what I'm saying? You know, we showing love. We showing mad love, man.
We're trying to do it.
Even though we gonna beat the shit out of this Jets.
This ain't trap game, baby. We gonna get this one today, baby. They don't know it yet.
See, look at this, right? We out here in Jersey. You see all the tailgaters out here. Out here, it's early now. But they'll be out here in a minute. As you can see there, that's MetLife Stadium. Making my way to MetLife. No doubt. Hey, what's up, TTC? It's me and my man here, B Slaw. We about to go into MetLife and ground these Jets. You hear me? What's up, TTC? I'm now in MetLife. We getting ready to ground the Jets. Who that, baby? First of all, congratulations to the Jets, the organization, their team, and their fans. That was a nice game. Although we lost the game, it was a good experience going up there, checking the game out in MetLife Stadium. Jets fans were unbelievably nice. They treated us well at the tailgates. We didn't have any kind of horror stories or anything that we can come back and say. You know, there was a few Jets fans that were elated as hell, man. They sounded like they just won the goddamn Super Bowl, which shows that it is a big deal beating the Saints. But nonetheless, man, I had a great time there, a great time in Jersey. Had a great time with my boy, B. Slaughter. I'm looking forward to doing something else with him again. Maybe perhaps we can go to another road game. But I like the way that feels, you know, it's like us against the world. It's like that. That feels real good. Shouts out to my man, Guards of the Gridiron. He the only Jets fan that I know on here. I don't think he did a Hate Week video. I didn't do a Hate Week video either. But shouts out to my man. That's what the TTC is all about. We got a Jets fan here. So shouts out to you, man, and your Jets. And congratulations on your victory. But once again, shouts out to the Jets, the fans, the organization. Congratulations on your win against my New Orleans Saints. Who that, baby? For life.